Welcome on my channel. Today we learned about matrices. Let us define what is matrix. Matrix is a singular form and matrices is its plural form. A matrix is a chart of elements arranged in rows and columns enclosed in square brackets in general. In this type of algebra, we solve equations, and in general we write it as in the form of capital A. We write capital A matrix elements as A11, A12. A11 means first row and first column. This is first row and this is first column, and A12 means first row and second column, A13 first row, third column, and so on, A1n, A21 second row, first column, A22 second row, second column, A23 second row, third column, up to A2n. Similarly, AM1, mth row and first column, M2, M3 and so on, AMN. These are continuous. We say that it is an M by N matrix. This is a M by N matrix because mth row and nth column. We have mth row and nth column. An entry Aij means that element A is lie in ith row and jth column. This is in general, we say that Aij is an element A lie in ith row and jth column of this matrix. The total number of rows and columns in a matrix denote the order of the matrix. We say the total number of rows and columns denote the order of the matrix. So we say that order of matrix is the total number of rows and column in that matrix. Equality of two matrices. Two given matrices A and B are said to be equal if we have two conditions. First, both having same order means number of rows and number of columns are same. Second, the corresponding are same. This condition shows that this is not enough to having same order. They must be having same elements. For example, let us have a matrix A having 1, 2, 3, 4, and B is also have elements A, B, C, D, then we are not able to say that these are equal matrix, because first condition they satisfied both having same order. This is 2 cross 2 and this is also 2 cross 2, but the corresponding elements are not same. So this condition is not fulfilled. Corresponding means A11 and A11 must have same elements. In this type, we can say that A and B are equal if B have same elements on the same position. First to second, third, fourth position having same elements. This is the equality of two matrices.